Bedbugs. A bedbug is a small, reddish-brown, oval, and flat, blood-sucking parasite that feeds on us humans. They can survive for weeks without feeding, and they hide in furniture. Spurred perhaps by increases in international travel, bedbugs are becoming a problem once again. The risk of encountering bedbugs increases if you spend time in places with high turnover of nighttime guests, such as hotels, hospitals, or homeless shelters. Symptoms. It can be difficult to distinguish bedbug bites from other insect bites. In general, the sites of bedbug bites usually are red, often with a darker red spot in the middle, itchy, and range in a rough line or in a cluster, located on the face, neck, arms, and hands. Some people have no reaction at all to bedbug bites, while others experience an allergic type reaction that can include severe itching, blisters, or hives. When to go to the emergency department? Most bedbug bites require no medical treatment. Do seek care if you develop allergic reaction symptoms like shortness of breath, swelling, wheezing, fever, increasing redness or purulence from the wound sites. Is it a sign of uncleanliness? Bedbugs don't care if their environment is clean or dirty. All they need is a warm host and plenty of hiding places. Even unpristine homes and hotels can harbor bedbugs. Treatment and drugs. The redness and itch associated with bedbug bites usually goes away on their own within a week or two. You might speed your recovery by using a skin cream containing hydrocortisone, or an oral antihistamine such as diphenhydramine or Benadryl. If you develop a skin infection from scratching the bedbug bites, your doctor might need to prescribe an antibiotic. Treating your home. Once your symptoms are treated, you must tackle the underlying infestation. This can be difficult because bedbugs hide so well and can live for months without eating. Your best bet is to hire a professional exterminator who uses a combination of pesticides and non-chemical treatments. These are some of the non-chemical treatments that can be done. Vacuuming. A thorough vacuuming of cracks and crevices can physically remove bedbugs from an area. Hot water. Placing wet or dry items in clothes dryers set to a minimum temperature of 120 degrees for at least 20 minutes will kill bed bugs and their eggs. Also, hot water, like washing clothes and other items in water at least 120 degrees Fahrenheit, can kill most bed bugs. Enclosed vehicle. If it's summer, you can bag up the infested items and leave them in a car parked in the sun with the windows rolled up for a whole day. The target temperature is 120 degrees Fahrenheit. Freezing. Bedbugs are also vulnerable to temperatures below 32 degrees Fahrenheit, but you need to leave the items outdoors or in a freezer for several days. Follow-up. You only need to follow up if the symptoms are progressing, there are new lesions, or you develop a fever, secondary infection, like redness, warmth, discharge, or purulence.